What is up, YouTube? I'm just gonna keep it brief. I'm gonna be playing TFT. Why? Show the image. Let it speak for itself. I haven't played TFT in quite a long time. I think for about a few months. But that doesn't matter. All we care about is some good old team fight tactics. I only saw some of the traits before the new patch came out. This has been my first initial gameplay. I'm not even gonna look at the characters. Like, I don't even know how this works. Oh, last time I tried, like when I pressed new, there was nothing showing up. Okay. I'm not gonna look at this. I'm just gonna wing it. Yo, what the? Okay, what is Wix's? Visionary and Rebel. Okay, it's giving me Wix, I'll get it. What is this? How do I see this? Oh, mouse too. Shit, I forgot everything. I'm gonna try Morgana. Black Rose. Chained Scion, is that what we saw in Arcane? Are we getting like future spoilers, perhaps? Who's this? Ah, yes, the Twink himself. Maddie, you know what? I'm gonna try like getting the arcane characters. It's probably gonna suck. There's a lot to take in. What is Maddie again? Yeah, sniper's still the same. What is an enforcer? Oh yikes. Maybe this will be good? I thought it was gonna give me a prompt about if I want it or not. I guess that doesn't matter. I'm gonna go Enforcer then, I think. The way I play is way scuffed, so if you have any problems... I don't know where I was going with that one. What does family do? Family members support each other, reducing their max mana and gaining extra bonuses. Okay. Isn't there like only 3 people though? Yeah. Powder Wild and Vander. Pit Fighter. Gains Omni Vamps. Okay. Every time new traits come out for TFT, it's quite overwhelming. As there's so many things to read. Step. And I'll sell these dudes so I can... I think I need more of this. I need to press mouse too, it's so confusing. I used to play on my phone, so... Enforcers gain shield and damage amp. The highest health enemy units become wanted. When a wanted enemy dies, Enforcer gain 30% speed. Attack speed. That is quite bizarre. I was trying to read step skill. What is Maddie's skill? Fire 6 shots towards the farthest enemy that deal. That sounds quite good. Can I not move it so I can see what Maddie's doing? I have her just because she's 2-star. I need some tanks in the front. No, I think I have enough tanks. I just need more of them to show up. You know what? I'm gonna roll. Fuck! Was I fast enough? This dude is already level 5. Doesn't matter though, doesn't matter. We're playing for the long game, late game, I meant. Let me read about this experiment. Gain laboratory hexes on your board. Experiment standing on laboratory hexes gain the experiment bonus of all. Huh? That's a good item. I should play for items rather than characters. That's how I used to play it. And I'm not planning on changing that. Violet. Let's go. I'm gonna just give this to him. Is he considered tanky? Conqueror. I'm gonna give this to her just because. Oh, Swain was very tanky. Do I win? Yeah. Nice. Nice. Okay. Firelight. What's he do? Lob bombs at three enemies. Interesting, interesting. Maybe I'll go with Firelight. How tanky is he? Better be good. Better be tanky. I wonder what powder skill is. Since a monkey... You can't do her like that. What are you gonna do? Fucking kill my whole team? Okay, who else do I need an enforcer? Camille? Twisted Fate? Why? Oh, Twisted Fate? Oh shit, whoa, that's... It used to be super weird because it used to randomly choose one of the... I think I'm just gonna go... Enforcer? Wait. Wait. Is he a 3-star? Yeah, he's a 3-star. I'll give him this. What else is good? Hand of Justice, yeah. I'll give it to my main DPS. Oh yeah, as I was saying, it used to be like a 50-50% chance to get something. Either the Omni-Web or the attack damage and the ability power. If I'm not tripping. My memory is bad, but this can't be that bad. Crown Guard, your Crown Guard start of comp. What is... I forgot what a Crown Guard does. You heal for 20% damage you deal to enemy tacticians. Your unit gains 12% Omni-Web. That's good. When a unit dies, the nearest ally against you. Stacking attack speed. That also sounds good. This might be good. I do like gambling. I might just go with the safe option here. This guy's going for the Sugma. Kogma. Is Kogma still busted? I think so. His ability sounds very cracked. What is Kogma again? Sniper and Automata. Automata. Not really great at how this game works, but I do remember that all the people, enemies, like here, we share like one pool of characters that we can buy. So you can actually screw over people by buying their stuff, buying what they were trying to buy. Is that correct? I believe so. That is one heck of a tanky Nocturne. Oof. What does he have? He gets the Ornn stuff. Glad to see Ornn still has his stuffs. Yeah, the artifacts. It's good. I think I'm gonna go for Kogma. Wait, who's this? Ah, Silco. I would love to have Silco. What is this? What is a frying pan? I got him because he's an enforcer. Oh, please. Oh, okay. I almost panicked there because there was no description on it. I was gonna tweak out. Yo, we have Gangplank. Let's go. My goat. Quick Striker. So if I'm gonna go TF, I better give him like AP stuff. I really don't wanna use like magnetic. Maybe I'll do magnetic remover here and then do like, where is it? Warmox armor. Ateri's doing something like some action move. It's probably like firelight stuff, right? Yeah, figured so. Black Rose. Form swapper. Can I read about that? No? that is ramping up some damage. I know she's gonna get scaled super hard in the late game. She's like a one-star unit. Who else is in Sniper? Kog'Maw, Twitch, Caitlyn. Oh shit. If I have Caitlyn, it would be super great. The hand is now super useful now. Hand of Justice. I mean, it was super useful before. Now it's much better than it used to be. It now combines now? It didn't used to do that. Okay, whatever. I'll just do this. And then I'm gonna give Giant Slayer here. I'm panicking. Have this to Zeri. Anything I can do with this? I should have looked at this before. I'm not gonna talk about anything that happens in the show. I was trying to reference stuff. I figured some of who might find this video might get spoiled. I wouldn't want that. Firelight Emblem and Azeri. That sounds nice. Wait, let me see Firelight. Who else is in Firelight? Echo. It could be good. After an anomaly. What the hell is an anomaly? Okay, I might just go for this. I think the Zeri was the right call, but what's done is done. Ah! Panicking. I'm panicking. What does he do? I'm giving this to TF. No! I need Seb. Seb. Ah, Kog'Maw Enjoyer. Is there anyone like assassin in this patch traits? Someone who jumps in the back line to kill the nuisances like Kog'Maw. Okay, I might just level up and place Kog'Maw, I think. Whew. You know what? I'm gonna just give this most tanky teammate Magicris. Yo, that Vlad is super tanky. Doesn't matter though. Whoa, what are these? Visionary, High Roller, Ken Baron. What should I get? I don't even have to rush. Guess I'll just take this. Critical strikes. What does Ken Baron do? Gain Shimmer. Mr. Drug Abuser. After each player combat, if your lost streak is... Oh no, it's one of those loser things, isn't it? I don't like those ones. Yo, why? Let's go. What's her skill? It's her ultimate. Okay. Full on enforcer team. Just clapped towards Fushiguro casually. Oh, this is the anomaly. I was wondering like why I... No, this is the first time. What the fuck is this? Choose a champion to evolve. Strength training. Gain 20% attack damage. Every 3 times they attack, your team gains 4% attack damage. Oh, shit. Okay. How do... Who... Oh, I place it in the middle. Ah, shit. Who do I put? I feel like Maddie's gonna be the right call. No, I can take it off and then put it on my... Oh, you know what? Kog'Maw. Yes. Shit, should I have Kog'Maw in there? No. Ah, shit, I should've chosen Twitch. I should've bought Twitch. Okay. Too late. I'm just gonna do this. Place everything that I had on Maddie on Twitch, Kog'Maw. I can replace someone with Y. Yo, look at that attack speed. He went crazy. Kog'Maw. I need more Kog'Maw. Zeri. And Camille is lost cause now. Echo, shit. That's tempting. Could be very good. Do I want Loris or do I want Y? Does she gain any shields? Yeah, she does. My bench is full. Okay. Who should I eradicate? Just give me this. Yup. Everything's coming together. The hell? I wasn't gonna find Loris anyway. Yo, who the hell is jumping around? Xante? Jeez, I thought I almost lost there. Yo, I bought that Maddie. I got scammed. Wish I would have learned to play this game more versatile. It's the tanky Nocturne. Only if my tank held on a little longer. I have to reroll extremely to find why. Oh, speak of the devil. Not looking great. Who's my tank? Who's tanking? Step. I'm gonna strip step. Gimme this. Yeah, it's like this is a tank item, right? I think Kog'Maw's doing decent damage. Or maybe it's just because of the attack speed. But I do need something to keep my Y alive. I'm gonna give this to Y. And I'll give this to Y as well. Keep rerolling. I'm gonna end up losing at this point. Junker King, Scrap Sentinel. Oof. That do be looking tempting. Yo, what is happening? Is it Lux? Why did he give Lux attack speed? Weird. Dude, give me like one TF or... No, okay. This is something, I'm gonna go all in. Nope. Okay, this is the last four places. Rerolling for Maddie is such a dumb move from me though. She's like a Whoa, what the fuck was that damage? Who's this? Oh, it's the camber. So it's the ambushers new assassins? Probably, right? I'm not even gonna have the time to put Echo down. Ambessa. What does Conqueror do? Conquest. War chests and loots. Okay. Visionary emblem. Do I have visionary? No. Unfortunately. Oof. Okay. This could be a game changer. What am I doing? Something's happening. Quick strikers. keep tanking Y. These people, man, this type of people who do like double Guinsos. Third place, I'll take it. Good heavens. Okay, now we'll take a look at the trait. Let's see. Dominators gain a shield for 50 seconds. When Dominator casts, they gain stacking ability power based on mana speed. Dominator seems kind of fun. It's like an AP thingy. Is there no the glorious evolution? Where's my man? Where's my man Victor? Yo, they done eradicated my man. Or is he gonna just like show up after? I think I heard something like that. Silco? Ken Baron. Nah. Let's either go Ambusher or... Where the fuck is it? Here it is. Yeah, Dominator. Ambusher or Dominator. Let's go. While this is loading, I just wanted to ask. Did you guys watch that... TFT? Wait, what the f... My OBS just said my camera is on. Am I recording myself? What the hell? Okay, as I was saying, did you guys watch the TFT Arcane video? Trailer or something like that? About the new traits and stuff? Dude, why the fuck is Chonk there? All the family hugging, being so wholesome, and then just this freaking huge ass penguin and whatever Chonk is, a dinosaur? We can pop out of nowhere, hugging Jinx and Vander like he was the part of the gang from the beginning. Hell no. Get out!
A few moments later.
This is why you should never gamble. Let's go, gang. We have one more. I bet. No encounter this game. I was wondering like where's the huge character in the middle was. Maybe we can try family. Family members support each other. I already read this. Why am I reading it again? Maybe I could try Quicksilver. That could also be something. Look! It's Arcane! It's the Arcane! Sometimes I hate myself. Cut that shit out. Wait, I thought both items were gonna be full items. Components held by... one component at 25 seconds. Okay, that makes sense. This is just for losing. Black Rose Emblem. Is Black Rose good? Kinda wanna try it though. Nah. I'm Artifact. Artifact. All the way, baby. Grants immunity to stuns and the holder stacks stun the target for 2.0. What? 0.86? Is this the item that the other guy had when I was playing before? I don't need this. I don't need Vladimir also. I didn't know Vladimir was Black Rose. I should have paid more attention, but I'm not gonna go for it anyways. That was a big risky move. I'm talking about the augment that I was gonna get. As always, tactical losing. So that I can get the first character in the carousel. Some might say it's coping, but I say it's tactical. Can me get one more family? It's not the greatest. Maybe I go family. My wild almost went sicko mode there. But again, I have to lose for the sake of carousel. I think I'll just, instead of characters, I'm gonna go for items. Maybe. Oh, nah, never mind. I'm going Vander. Wait, Vander's two cost? Why didn't they pop up in my shop? I would have gotten someone else then. Like a 3-star character. And maybe the fucking Nunu? Perhaps? It could be my tank. The bruiser. I was thinking of maybe doing automata, but they're not showing up. Stop attacking and brace for 2.5 seconds. Empower the next deck to deal of 200. I'm gonna give this to Violet. Yo, she just knocked her off from all the way back there. I knew it. I knew this had to have some drawbacks. 0.8 seconds of stun every hit. That's insane. And the drawback is the 0.5 second locking of my attack speed. I knew it. Was that in the description or did I just neglect it? Neglected. Yo, they jumping
my ass!
That's all good. It's the early game anyways. Ambusher, who's Ambusher? Maybe I could try going for Ambusher. Tactical selling so I could gain the extra income. Look at all those items. Sunfire Cape. I'll probably give Sunfire Cape to Bander or Sid. Changing Sid with Nunu. Haven't gotten any trundles except from these two at all. Clutch grenade, or so I thought. Another one more. Maybe he could clutch it. What the hell? What'd I say? And got me by surprise. Three right must mean slots transform into random. Same cost. I think this is pretty good, right? Yeah, I'll go with this one. So Vander, right? I'm gonna place this. Two cost characters on the right. No, I was not trying to reroll. I was trying to press XP, damn it. No. Holy shit, I thought she was gonna lose. Too close for comfort. Nope, I'm gonna give Sunfire Cape to Trundle. His 2-star. I'll probably give it to him using the magnetic revolver. I'll probably give it to Vander later. Most likely. Maybe I would give Spear of Shojin to her. Maybe. But she can't get any more attack speed because of this. It's locked at 0.5 attacks per second. Wait, there is spatula. What the fuck? Give me the spatula, bro, then. What does it do? What's the difference between a pan and a spatula? I get family trait. That's useful. I could probably give the extra family to Trundle, probably. You know what? Let me just do something real quick. Yeah. What does 4 families do? 30% reduction and 20% attack speed. I'm gonna give Shojin to Violet. So she can get more manas with each attack. Compensating for her attack speed. Oh Christ, it's a Gunsos ADC again. This guy has been stealing my Wender. What is this guy going? Family? Conqueror? Pit Fighter? Watcher? Okay. Almost the same as me. But my main damager is... her. I've just figured that I don't have any 3-star on the disc. on my desk. Should I go scrap? It's the Kog'Maw, it's the Sakuma. Should I take this off of her? It's probably good. I don't have any items anyways. Like, none of this is turning into Vander. Damn. Wait. One did, I think. Or it always has been. I'm just tripping. Yeah, family should not go with scrap. I'm still looking for, like, ambushers. I don't think I've seen any. Someone better go to Zeri. He was already low health anyway. Okay, how should I go about this? Gangplank is also a scrapper. I'll get the Y, thank you. Nobody take her. Oof, that guy baited me. I almost thought he was gonna steal it. Where's my Y? Oi! Oh fuck! Y got placed here, didn't she? Fuck. That's unfortunate. Smeech is an ambusher. Maybe I'll go Smeech. It's gonna get refreshed though. Not anymore. Place Smeech instead of Heimer. Glorious Evolution. Combat start in every 8 seconds, grant 15% max health shield to self and 2 lowest health allies for 5 seconds. Someone tanky as Vander. I'll go with it. Give me that. Smith is a front character. I'll place him around here. Ambusher. Never mind. I'll keep Jinx here. I got Jinx. Give me that. Wait. And then. Nice. Kog'Maw. Yeah, this is cooked. It's all because of him. It's all because of this guy. Five attacks per second. Can you believe it, guys? I think I'm gonna switch sticks with Porky. He's just quirky like that. This might be doable, guys. I might get a fat dub here. Do I have any 4 stars? Yeah, okay, I do have. But do I need Corki? I can just switch with... Yeah. No, please kill him. Ah, fuck. Should I keep keep Corki or... Nah. Nice, nice. Okay, 4 ambushers. Nice. That's the first time I encountered Jace. What does he do? Special delivery. Hextech Forge on cast. Okay, action type shit. It's Jover. Unless I get the blue buff, and then I put the blue buff on Jinx, as Jinx needs the blue buff in order to use her skills. And the more she uses it, the more death rockets she's gonna pull pop off. I don't have any attack speed though. She needs Gunza's Rage Blade. Should I go for another 5 star? Maybe, maybe, perhaps. What does a high roller do? When casting, Sivika rolls. Okay, let me just put this here. And then place this behind her just for the sake of being protected. What does a high roller do? When casting, Sivika rolls a random Jinx modification to her ability. Can save 80% durability. Okay. Gambling. Yeah, I think this is the end of the line for me, guys. So over. Oh, wait. Maybe. I'm gonna use all my money to see if I can get Jinx. The ride or die mentality starts from here. This is here. Okay, you know what? Never mind that. Don't care, don't care. Come on, man. You can do this to me. No. I think I'm officially cooked. Fourth place. I'll take it. But I still want none of this. It's Jinx. How is that possible? Is someone else like collecting Jinx? I swear to God. No Jinx. Or is it not the time ready for like 2-star 5 costs or something like that? Keep pouring out those monies. One Jinx. Okay. Please. One more Jinx. Never know what hit. Fuck. No. Here she is. If I could only survive this one. Okay, GG's. It was a good run while it lasted. If I was only fast enough. Fourth place. It could be considered a win, but fourth is not first, man. I had that second Jinx. I mean, the third Jinx. That would have been so clutch. That was all. I don't know how I'm going to edit this. Interesting traits. I'm gonna have to play around, find my favorite one, you know, get the feel for it. Maybe I'll do another one. Maybe I'll just do regular league. Also, go watch Arcane if you haven't watched it. It's great. It's a good experience. Especially if you... No, never mind. When I meant never mind, I didn't mean about Arcane. I was gonna say especially if you play League, but that's not the case. Go watch it. See ya.